is perfectly unsaid. Sometimes all I think about you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heatwave's been faking me out. Heatwave's been faking me out. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heatwave's been faking me out.
It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Trojans, and they take on Wanderers.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very, very narrow midfield players will also get forward. A little bit worried about the fullbacks exposed on that side. They need to be on their game when they don't have the ball.
And he successfully got past him. He'll be cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
Kessier. Dalglish now. And the Trojans looking dangerous. Alert defending. Salah. Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out, but I can tell you, I've missed a few in my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on Trojans to find a response here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mele. Dalglish. It's with Bamba. Chiellini. Locatelli. Alexis Sanchez. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Pele. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. And the scorer is the Belgian, Mertens.